Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm definitely feeling a little overwhelmed right now. The support's been amazing. I want to thank you all for coming out and supporting James and his band. I also just want to say a little bit about Memphis, because some people don't really know what it's all about. James went over to Abotsford back in June, and he entered the Interrnational Blues Challenge. He didn't actually compete. There wasn't any other youths over there, but there were three judges that sat there and listened to him play for about 20 minutes or so, and they all gave him the thumbs up and said, "Yeah, kid, you're ready to go." So January 16th through 20th of 2024, we're going to be down in Memphis, and your James Vickers is going to be going to a number of different venues and singing a number of different songs and just showing everyone in the South that the blues is alive and well north of the border. And my knees are shaking now, so it's about time for me to say, everyone, please give a big welcome for the James Vickers Band.
Awesome.
Really good.
How are we feeling after that last one? Good, well, that's a tune called Fast Train. That's one of my original songs. Thank you. This next one, you've probably heard before. This one is called Goin' Down by Freddie King. Slow things down a bit here. but not too much. This one is called Mary Had a Little Lamb by Stevie Ray Vaughan. King tune. This one is called Born Under a Bad Sign. Thank you.
her sister will. This one is called Ain't That Loving You, Baby.
Oh,
That I haven't done before. This one is called Darker Side.
Look at the man with a smile on his face.
Are you digging it? Do you want some more? All right. Here's a little ditty by Stevie Ray Vaughan. This one is called Let Me Love You, Baby. And I'd just like to thank all of you from the bottom of my heart for showing up tonight. I can genuinely say that I wouldn't be where I am without all of you. So thank you so much. I love you all.
Anyways,
this one's a little Howlin' Wolf tune. This one's called Killing Floor. Take a quick little 15-20 minute break. And this one's a Stevie Ray Vaughan tune. This one is called Pride and Joy. thing on? Okay. Well, here's a little, I'll open up the second half of our night here, acoustically. This is a bit more of an intimate setting for some tunes. Now, this song is an original of mine. This one's called Grace.
You see a bright shining light. Never met her, but somehow she's met me. Sheds a light where she wants to be, like a star in the night. And sometimes when I dream, I hear her call my name, just as clear as the sun on a summer day. And sometimes I don't know if I'm too far gone to say, but I know there'll always be life with grace. Darkness, but she brought me to the light. She showed me wrong from right, and that there's another way. So when the day came, I was down and blue, and nothing could see me through. She told me not to cry. Sometimes when I dream, I hear her call my name, just as clear as the sun on a summer day. Sometimes I don't know if I'm too far gone to say, but I know there'll always be light.
Thank you very much, everybody. That was original tune. It's called Grace.
That was wonderful.
Another original of mine. You may have heard this one before. This one's called Ready For You. All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, somebody has left their keys up at the front. So, if you're looking around for your keys, that's probably where they are. Don't lose your keys. To introduce the band to you all. To my left, we have Mr. Ricky Renouf on bass. To my right, on the blistering guitar, we have Mr. Carson Maertz. He's blistering. And behind me, we have Miss Sara Varro on the drum. Who am I? I'm James. Howdy. James Vickers. And this next one is a little Marcus King tune. This one's called The Well. And Sara Varro starts it off.
Son and Holy Ghost.
All right. Well, here's a little, this one's Bob Dylan slash The Band slash Joe Cocker tune. You may have heard of it. This one is called I Shall Be Released. We're bringing it down a bit for this one. Thank you. Thank you very much. Back tune for you, and after that we've got a little surprise for you, so but in the meantime here's a little jump back tune. This one's called Blues Deluxe. Thank you. as promised, we do have a little surprise for you guys tonight. The surprise comes in the form of Mr. Nico Suter. Just an idea.
Yeah.
Tin Pan Alley by Stevie Ray Vaughan. Thank you.
somebody kill the grand shooter, cause he didn't.
I don't know.
This one goes out to my dad. Cause he's been waiting a while for me to, for us to play this song, so I hope you dig.
Since a war began.